I've done a lot of mistakes with fajitas. I think the hardest thing is finding the right cut of meat that works for you. This last recipe, they filleted the skirt steak.
It looked great. Had a lot of fat in it.
That was probably the best fajitas I've ever had in my life.
So you say skirt steak, not flank.
No, it depends what kind of mood I am in.
Oh.
I do like flank steak, but I like flank steak like on the pit barrel.
Yeah.
Then it's going to be hot and super fast, but I'm still going to be medium rare in the middle.